Go, sleepyhead. Rise and shine, up and at 'em.
Get out of my room or I'll kill you with my bare hands.
Come on, I'm being audited today. You have to take Jake to school.
Put him in a cab.
Oh, please, I am counting on you.
You're headed for disappointment.
You need to get Jake dressed, make him his lunch, and get him to school by 8, okay?
Okay.
You're not moving.
Yes, I am. I'm flipping you off under the covers.
Right, I'm up.
So you know what to do with Jake?
Uh-huh.
You have to be responsible, Charlie. You have to be me today. Think you can handle that?
You left him out in the rain yesterday. It's not like you set the bar real high.
Charlie.
Relax. I think I'm capable of getting your kid to school.
Good. Because I really need your help. So I'm going to leave now. You're all set, right? Charlie?